Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So, I've never done this course before. Those gradual kickers aren't bad. That 1 minute hill, that one's tough. That time, I tried to sit at the back and follow, what's his name, the pro, Bordell. So when he went, I went, and I knew if I was going over the top, even any tiny little bit in their draft, I would have slingshotted over with them, which I did. And they keep easing up over the top. I'm feeling good right now. Course-wise, that is the only spot that is killing me. That spot sucks. But outside of that, I mean, I think I can get over it one more time. It's gonna be tough. Like, if they haven't been going full gas, and they go full gas, I don't know if I'm gonna hang. If they get over the top, and they continue with the gas on, I might get gapped off the back. But, you know, I'm gonna try my best. We're gonna see what happens. The sprint's gonna be interesting. If it all stays together, doing that sprint will be interesting. So we will see together what happens. I mean, this is a hard race. As easy as we're going in between the efforts are like full on gas. He's a great development squad for juniors, so he's no joke. Obviously the pro's no joke. Everyone else that's in this group is no joke. I think the guy in the whitish jersey is pretty strong. The guy with crazy designs on his jersey, he's hanging on. The other two guys, the teammates, they're kind of doing the same. They're just kind of hanging on. So really, it's just the hot tubes, the pro, and then the slow twitch guy. Those three are the ones I'm worried about. They've been leading the charge over the top every time. That's who I'm kind of marking and just trying to follow, and not show my cards. So. I'm surprised no one hit it over this kicker, this gradual grade like last time. I thought that was a good move. It looks like it's gonna come down to that final hill. Whoever gets over that hill, that's gonna be your selection for this race. I have a feeling they're gonna keep a pin over the top. Hoping they're all worn out like me when we hit that climb. Kicker and stay in their draft for halfway and not spike too bad, and then give a full gas, not spike too bad, and then give a full gas to the end. I think I can get over the top. So right now I'm gonna drop towards the back and watch those two guys. We'll be right back. Together. That would hurt. So I don't like to tuck on descents. I actually like to ride around 200 watts because it actually helps me clear the lactate out of my legs faster. My body clears lactate the best around like 215 to 230 watts. So by coasting on that hill, I'm actually doing more harm to my legs than good, so that's why I'm not super tucking. That's why I'm spinning at low endurance to really flush that out. Just something you learn about your body. I got testing for that. I found that works really well. So that's why I don't tuck. Average right on the edge of zone 2, zone 3 for that whole race. 274. Heart rate was, like zone 2, zone 3. Whew. That was interesting. Ah. Wish I could have just sprinted a little bit better. Dang it, sorry guys. Yeah, I mean, this puts me at about 2.5 hours for the day, I think. So, that was a weird race. It was hard on the hard parts, really easy on the easy parts. Kind of like a real pro race in a way. It's kind of what they do. Oh. Yeah, legs are a little zapped for that sprint. Just trying to use people to lead me out for it and botched it a little bit. I should have just went full gas. When that guy went long, I should have just went with him. I hesitated way too long. I was waiting for someone else to kick and go. But sorry, I'm actually happy with fit. That was a very strong selection. Hot Tubes is a well-known team in the U.S. and being ex-pro down there in 7th. I was really worried about Nugger, Slow Twitch. I was worried about him. Tyler versus Chaz of the Alps. I mean, I think I beat Tyler. I've got pretty good weight. We're about the same. My threshold's a little bit higher than his, and I weigh like 5 to 7 pounds lighter than him. So, it'd be interesting. That was a tough race. We'll jump over to Watopia. That was fun, guys. Thanks for, thanks for watching. That was a lot of fun. So I'm gonna log off now and go do some other things today. That was a lot of fun. Whew. I was actually super nervous with that one, but it worked out nicely. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching, and I probably won't Zwift at all for the next. I'm outside tomorrow, and then next week, first half of the week, I'm doing workouts, and I'm going on vacation, so probably won't be on Zwift at all next week. But anyways, this was fun, and maybe see you guys in 2 weeks or something. Take it easy.